a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
Good morning, BCA Wolverines, and happy Tuesday. Today is Tuesday, December 8th. At this time, if you would please stand and join us for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, guys, today is Tuesday. That means it is time for math, science, and unified arts today. And we want to give some shout outs. Of course, wolves do not shout, they howl. So we want to give a few ZMS wolf howls to the following students. These students are knocking it out of the park right now in regards to remote learning. They're showing up to class, they're completing assignments, they are asking questions, participating, and basically just rocking it out right now. So our wolf howls for today is Alyssa Jacobs, Alana Goodwin, Kevondre Wagner, Landon Cloud, and Jacob Buckner. There's our wolf howl for you today. Don't forget, ZMS 6th grade band is still accepting signups. Please contact Ms. Parsons for more information and to begin picking out an instrument. Our book of the day is Jingle by Gordon Corman. And how can you go wrong with a dog dressed up as Santa Claus? But if that's not enough for you, let me tell you a little bit about the book. Santa's Workshop Holiday Spectacular at the Colchester Mansion is a long-standing tradition in Cedarville. However, Griffin, Ben, and Antonia are not happy to find that they have been volunteered as elves by their friend Logan and cannot get out of it. But this year, the pageant seems plagued by frequent electrical outages. And during one of them, the valuable antique known as the Star of Prague disappears from the giant Christmas tree. Seeing as they are the chief suspects, the friends set out to find who took it. If you're interested in this book, please contact Miss Voigt or fill out the book request form. Our joke of the day, why did the Christmas tree go to the doctor? For tinselitis. And today, December 8th, it is National Brownie Day. It is about time. Those brownies got some love. We've had several cookie days, but today is all about that chocolatey goodness. Feel free to make some brownies to celebrate today. I recommend sprinkling a little bit of crushed up peppermint on the top and then putting them in a container and bringing them to school for your favorite administrator to eat. All right, students, don't forget, when one door of happiness closes, another opens, but often we look so long at the closed door that we do not see the one which has been opened for us. Think about that one for just a bit. That is a deep quote. So make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Have a terrific Tuesday.